Memorial Day is the occasion in which we honor those who sacrificed their lives before us. I thank God for men and women that did go before us for the liberty and the freedom that they've provided their generation and the generations that followed them.
These brave men paid the ultimate sacrifice. They were willing to do so, knowing full well they may. And it's as Thomas Jefferson said, eternal vigilance is the price of liberty. They did the ultimate.